Remember that we've not actually been listed in Good Housekeeping magazine, so you're going to have to keep your nasty comments to yourself.
Don't worry, I'll be a good girl.